Hello from GenomeSpace. In this video step, we will import and run a Galaxy workflow. Our GenomeSpace recipe pages contain links to the relevant Galaxy workflows, which are available in the Public RecipeData folder. Right-click and select Copy to copy a Galaxy workflow link. Return to the Galaxy homepage and click the Workflow tab to access the main workflow page. Click the Upload or Import Workflow button. Under the Galaxy Workflow URL field, press Ctrl+V or Command+V on a Mac to paste in the URL. Notice that all Galaxy Workflow files have the same extension, .ga. Click Import to import the desired workflow. You will be returned to the main workflow page. The workflow should now appear in your personal list with the suffix imported from uploaded file. Click the workflow followed by Run to begin using it. Choose input datasets to the workflow from the drop-down menus, just as you would for a Galaxy tool. Notice that our recipe-associated workflows indicate the names of the files needed for each input. For example, we set the first dataset to gsc63412gsc44229.logcpm.highdelta.tab, and the second to gsc63412gsc44229.logcpm.combat.highdelta.tab. Once you have set all the input datasets and parameters, click Run Workflow to launch it. The various steps of the workflow will be loaded as pending jobs in your history. Depending on the length of your workflow, it may take some time to run. We have sped up the process here for the sake of demonstration.